on the set, back to back. Made it to my latest house, but notice all the lights was off. Thinking in my mind that the scene was looking fucking wrong. Knocked up on the fucking door, but I heard a nigga's voice kick down the door. Bitch, I really didn't have no fucking choice. Then that hoe looked at me, cause she saw the player creep. Trying to set me up for a bust, a motherfucker G. Knocked their ass up in the trunk, cause I know them niggas ain't want no phone. We in the lack, I hit the gas. Then the suckers catch my ass. Then I hit the light spot, sipping on some Everclear. Man, try to put a fight, gave that hoe a souvenir. Man, it's getting real late to catch a motherfucker case. I had to plan something else, a player really needed help. Had to hit up Almighty to see what's on his fucking mind. I turned around real quick, that nigga was pulling out some knives.
Oh shit, what the fuck? Mason tried to set the plug.